This bill is dead as fried chicken. It's going to get out of committee. It doesn't have 60 votes in the Senate. And it sure can't pass the House. So why do it? Why do it? Why beat the living crap out of the United States Supreme Court? I just don't get it. I understand politics, but I just don't get it. My Democratic colleagues tried to expand the Supreme Court. They tried to pack it. They never had the votes. I still want to believe that if they had had the votes, they wouldn't have done it. Maybe I'm naive.